I'm Mandy Day, and this is Ruth Shafier's Eaton, who is 8 years old, competing at medium at the moment, but working at advanced medium at home. So today I would like to show you one of the movements from the medium test, which is a change of rein across the short diagonal with a simple change, incorporating 3 to 4 steps of walk before picking up the new canter lead. There's two exercises that I would do to help with the canter to walk transition, the first being on a 20 metre circle with lots of transitions of collected canter and medium canter. Then I would move on to the short diagonal, the line that I'm going to do the simple change, by collecting over the centre line but not actually doing the transition. I would then, ultimately at the end, I would then perhaps try the transition, but it's not really necessary, but I would try it just for the practice of the test.